What up? It's your boy B-Dub. Back up in this bitch with another one. Check me out. It's a little quick video of the babies. All these is the clones of the magic beans. I'm gonna keep it real with you. I don't like these motherfucking plants. These magic bean shits, bro. My homeboy got the blue, the electric octopus. He don't like it either. Another homeboy got some magic bean shits. He don't like the way their plants grow either. I don't either. I'm going to show y'all in another video in a minute. I'm on week 6 in the grow room. So I'm going to show y'all how they looking. Right here, we got some motherfucking blue pyramid. We got some, what is this? Fruity Mosca. That's one of the Mosca mix shits. We got some Stink Face. We got some Exodus Cheese. Another Fruity Mosca. What else we got in here? What is this? Jack Hera. Another blue pyramid. This is what the fuck is this? Skunk Band, Exodus Cheese, Stink Face. Got a few Stink Faces, Mosca, Stink Band. Yeah, that's what I got in here. I think I got a California Orange in here somewhere. Yeah, some down here, and then I got some. I don't even know what half of these. Oh Lord, this is the strawberry banana right here. Yeah, that's a strawberry banana. What is this? I have no clue what this is. It just says number 3. So I'm pretty sure it's magic beans. But yeah, man, that's what's going on in here. Some little babies and shit. How y'all doing in y'all quarantine, man? Welcome to the New World Order. If it was me, the way they got their foot on everybody's neck around this planet, I wouldn't let up. I would implement everything I've always thought about doing with my New World Order. This is it. I wouldn't let up, and I don't think they are. You know? So yeah, y'all. Shit is going down in this world. Shit is stupid and shit is fucked up. I've been telling y'all for years, stop the racist shit, stop the bullshit, because there's government coming, and they're here. Like I said, welcome to the New World Order. From this point on, nigga, what y'all motherfuckers gonna do? Y'all gonna let them motherfuckers test you and lie to you and say you got it, and then inoculate your ass and kill you? What you gonna do? You notice how when scientists put out that it's hard for melanated people to catch it, if they catch it at all? All of a sudden, you start seeing all these so-called black celebrities being paid to say, oh, I got it. Nobody getting sick and dying. But you get a black cop or some black teacher, they catch it, and then 4 days later, they're dead. That's because these motherfuckers were killed to push the motherfucking narrative. Because niggas was like, nah, we ain't getting that shit. Bill and Melinda Gates been in Africa for years, nigga, with their eugenics program. Trying to euthanize the genetics of black people down in Africa. Bill Gates owns the patent to the coronavirus, to the COVID-19. Nigga, this ain't COVID-2. This is COVID-19. There's a patent. That means a motherfucker engineered this shit. You know what I'm saying? He stepped down from Microsoft to pay close attention to this shit. This is his shit, dog. This is part of, he's a part of the New World Order. He's a part of all of that shit. Agenda 21, killing off black people and shit, dog. Fuck Bill Gates, nigga. Y'all need to motherfucker do some research and find out what's happening, man. Because more than what you motherfuckers understand is going down. These motherfucking people have been planning to rule the world for 700 years or more, dog. Real shit, I've been reading books since I was 19 on this shit, dog, when I went to the pen. This shit ain't no joke, man. They doing something else, bruh. All these fucking deaths and shit, man. Fuck out of here. Fuck out of here, man. But yeah, that's what's going on with the plants and shit. And this is what's going on with everybody in this motherfucker. We all locked down. But for real, ain't shit changed around here. I'm always in the fucking house. Homies still come over this bitch. We still blowing blunts, nigga. Niggas still out with bitches over bitches' houses. Ain't shit changed around this bitch for real, dog. They can say, oh, everybody's in a lockdown. Oh, we got curfew. Fuck y'all, nigga. They making us do this shit. Why they move their trucks in at night while everybody in the fucking house? Why they move their military vehicles in, dog? You know what I'm saying? Why they lying to motherfuckers about how you catch the shit? You can't catch it airborne, nigga. Can't get on your skin and get it. That's why they say wash your hands. You gotta put it in your mouth or your eyes to catch it, nigga. If you catching something, shit don't get in your skins. We don't got those ACE2 receptors on our skin, dog, for these fucking shits to get in there. It ain't happening like that, bro. But y'all keep going here and believing these fuck ass celebrities, dog. Oh, I got it. Nigga don't look sick, but any other motherfucker, regular nigga, a regular black person come up with it, nigga. They inject this nigga with some shit. He died in 4 days. But all these celebrities, so-called black celebrities, are just healthy as fuck, looking good. But the black teacher, the black cop, dying quick as fuck from it. Why? Nigga, and don't say, oh, because the celebrities got money. Nigga, there ain't no vaccine for this shit. Nigga, there ain't no cure for this shit. Nigga, shit is brand ass new. This ain't the regular coronavirus, dog, from back in the day, nigga. That was regular corona. Nigga, this is corona 19, nigga. They talk about it came from SARS and corona 2. Nigga, this is 19 with a patent on it. Man, it was engineered. Fuck ass niggas. Don't believe that stupid shit y'all motherfucking seeing. We've been putting y'all shit on this shit for years. Alex Jones, nigga. Richie from Boston, nigga. All these other niggas, dog. All these other brothers and shit, dog. Spitting this shit, dog, for years telling y'all what was coming. Bill Gates was telling y'all this shit was coming. Look at his TED Talks. Look at all his fucking interviews, man. Bill Gates been told y'all what was coming, man. They just using this as a smokescreen, dog, to depopulate. They wrote that shit in stone. The Georgia Guidestones, dog. They depopulating, dog. This shit ain't no fucking joke. They are really carrying out what they want to carry out. I suggest you motherfuckers stay strong, dog. All y'all. Stop that racist bullshit, you puck-ass crackers. That shit is whack, man. You ain't a part of the 13 families, motherfucker. We all need each other. That's why they've been trying to keep us separated for years. They've been planning this shit for years. Black people, we are the Seminole Indians, nigga, that whooped their ass back in the day, dawg. Whooped their Navy and their motherfucking their Army, dawg. That's why they don't want us black people together, dawg. They know how we get down, dawg, when we together. We whooped their ass before, all their military, dawg. We are those Seminoles, nigga. But it's your boy, B-Dub. And I'm about this bitch. Y'all stay vigilant and vigilant, man. Fuck these fucking people, man. Stand strong, dawg, with your motherfucking neighbors. Don't let these fuck-ass people take your neighbors out the house. Fuck wrong with y'all? They coming, bruh. They moving trucks all in. Come on, niggas is dying off this COVID shit. You notice how they always put black people everywhere, dawg? Everywhere, dawg. All of a sudden, these scientists died saying black people really can't get it. And now all you see is black people on TV catching it. All these black celebrities. Where's the white people besides Tom Hanks and them? All they just showing is black people, dog. Y'all gotta read between the lines. Peep what the fuck is happening. Where's all the white people with it? Why this regular black teacher and the regular black cop dying from it, but all these black celebrities that supposedly got it, they're in the house, but they're not getting any sicker? What? Come on, man. It's a fucking game, bro. These motherfuckers is using us all, dog. It's a psychological motherfucking operation called a pandemic, nigga. Which causes panic, nigga. And white people, y'all believe anything these motherfucking governments say. You think they got your best interest at heart, nigga, because you guys been living fucking good, dog. With your little white-ass privilege, dog, to keep us all separated. Now what? You ain't a part of these 13 families, you retarded motherfuckers. We've been telling y'all motherfuckers. Shit is bigger than what y'all think, you fucking idiots. Like I said, it's your boy B-Dub, and I'm about this bitch.